What up, Frank?
Up? Where's my money?
What money? I got $8 to give you.
Take it.
And this beer, but I drank it already.
Then I take your wife.
No, you don't touch my wife. Only I touch my wife. I touch her at night time.
Money?
No money. Oh, you should talk too much.
Hey. Ah! Oh, you little moron. Ah! Ah!
God, what is happening to the land?
Noah, my spirit will not contend with man forever, for he is mortal. His days will be 120 years. I will wipe mankind, whom I have created from the face of the earth, men and animals, and creatures that move along the ground, and birds of the air, for I am grieved that I have made them. I'm going to put an end to all people. The earth is filled with violence because of them. I am surely going to destroy both of them and the earth. So make yourself an ark of cypress wood. Make rooms in it and coat it with pitch inside and out. I am going to bring floodwaters on the earth to destroy all life under the heavens, and every creature that has the breath of life in it. Everything on earth will perish. But I will establish my covenant with you, and you will enter the ark. You and your sons and your wife and your sons' wives with you. You are to bring into the ark two of all living creatures, male and female, to keep them alive with you. Two of every kind of bird, of every kind of animal, and of every kind of creature that moves along the ground will come to you and be kept alive. You are to take every kind of food that is to be eaten and stored away as food for you and for them.
Thank you, Lord.
My sons, God has spoken to me. We must build an ark to save ourselves from the great flood.
Flood?
There is a flood. It is coming to wipe out all of the wicked in the world.
Oh my goodness, wickedness in the
world.
We
are the righteous men.
Oh, thank God.
We must build an ark and gather the animals in twos.
All of them?
Now we must build the ark.
Do it.
Let's get to work.
All of the animals.
Exhibit and the boys have pimped my ride. Ourselves. Now hurry, the flood is coming.
Wait, all right.
Push. No, God dang it.
Do not leave me behind, brothers.
Don't
Don't pedal. You don't pedal.
The flood! Oh my god! This is a rough storm! Ah!
Whoa!
We must save the animals! Oh my god! Water is getting inside of the ship!
Whoa! Oh, brother, stop pushing on me, Dad! Dad, stop pushing! I'm gonna fall! Out of the boat! Burn! I need a
turn. Oh my god!
Wait! We don't have steering gear on this.
No! Don't kill me! It's cold!
Your sins are cold! The power of Jesus Christ surrounds you, even though he's not born yet. Amen.
One of my doves has brought me back this leaf. This is a clear sign of dry land. We're almost there. Onward, sons. Let us go to dry land. At last, we have found dry land. My sons, we must inhabit this land.
Ooh, land. I love a nice piece of land.
Yes. Bring the animals as well, for they can inhabit this land.
My frog and my monkey.
This is the dry land.
Don't be touching my monkey.
This is God's promise to us.
Only certain people can touch my monkey.
Okay.
Let me get out with my monkey.
My son. Join us on dry land.
Take this, and I'll take my monkey.
Yes.
Don't touch my... Hold the boat, please.
We do not need the
boat. Hold the boat. No, we need the boat. We need the boat.
Okay.
We are here on dry land.
Now on dry land, we must inhabit this planet.
We need to build a house.
Thank you for this dry land.
Thank you, God.
Thank you, God. Thank you.
This is God's promise to us. Yes, it is a rainbow. Praise the Lord. Exhibit and the boys have pimped my ride. That's it. Now that we have gathered all the animals, we must get in the boat before the flood kills us all.
Oh, mustache!
Mustache is not on. All right, turn it off.
Oh no! It appears we have left one behind. This one will not make it.
Dun
dun.
We have found dry land. Sons, let us go.
Go.
Yes.
Time, Frank. Go.
Bring the animals as well.
Wait, hold us. Hold us there, Frank. I mean, Ishmael.
Redo it.
I mean, Isaac. Oh.
We have found dry land at last. Quick, let's bring the animals on to dry land where we have come to.
Hold the boat, Father.
We must inhabit the land.
Father, hold the boat, Father. Father, animal. Father, you killed the frog.
It is okay. I'm a veterinarian. Now that we have...
Dry land at last. Oh, no. No.
Yes, we have found dry land.
We have found dry land.
Yes, we are home.
Ah, oh, yes, finally.
I love a nice dry
brothers,
land after
sons,
40 days.
Daughters, we must inhabit the land of the righteous.
Later, losers. Don't
this,
do that, Frank.
This is the end of our production. Thank you. Thank you all.
Thank you for coming.
Thank you.